You could soon see more e-scooters around town. On Tuesday, the governor signed a bill that legalizes electric scooters all across the state. That bill went into effect immediately. It gives the power of regulating scooters to counties, cities, and towns. We're sure you've seen people in downtown Tampa trying out that new scooter program. St. Pete and Clearwater, they're also considering getting some too. Clearwater, though, hasn't made its decision just yet.